What's up, Chembi? So, ngayon, ang lalaroin naman natin ay ang Piko. So, bago natin laruin yung Piko, dapat alam natin kung ano yung mga mechanics ng laro. Kaya, ito na. Ang Piko ay nilalaro siya ng pwede siyang solo or a group member of players. Kaya, draw your packs. Yung packs yung pato natin. Kung paano, kung ano gagamitin natin pamato doon. Throw the first box, first step, jumping the one leg or second and third box with the left and leg and fourth box and right. Second mechanics, throw your box in the first box, then jumping with the leg for the second and third box with left leg and the fourth box with left leg box and the fifth. The first leg, the fifth box, one of the leg of the sixth box with left leg on the seventh box and right leg, and the eighth box, one leg and ninth box, and the two legs in the tenth box. Dapat sa first box, isang paalan, third tsaka second tsaka third, and then sa fourth, dalawang legs, tapos sa fifth. Ganon. And pag natapos mo yung Piko na hindi ka nagkamali, natapos mo yung 10th box, pwede ka nang gumawa ng bahay or i-throw mo ulit yung box mo para makakuha ka ng bahay and lalagyan mo siya ng name mo or ano para masabing sa'yo yun. Kaya, yun. Kaya, basta na natin laro.